was a king named William, who ruled a large and mighty kingdom. And yet, he was sad, for he was growing old and had no child to inherit.
Can't believe I'm stuck with her all summer. Oh, but she doesn't wrestle, hunt, or box. Evil's conceited when it's on, oh, bummer. If I get lucky, I'll get kicked in pox. So happy you could come, so happy to be here. How I'd like to run. This is not my
this
idea.
This isn't my idea.
Children seem to get along quite nicely.
We'll join our lands if this arrangement clicks.
My dear King William, that's my point, precisely.
It's such good parenting.
And politics, so happy we agree.
I think we've got a deal.
Derek's quite a catch.
This is my idea.
This is my idea.
Of a match.
That's such fun.
Her hand again. I swear I'm gonna be sick.
One day Prince Derek will be her intended.
Oh, splendid!
We tried all summer, but we just can't lose her.
Hey, fellas, wait up!
Quick, put on some speed.
When picking teams, I never choose her.
You'd think she'd take a hint and learn to read.
This really isn't fair.
We really couldn't care.
Boys, it's all or none. This is not my
this
idea.
This isn't my idea of fun.
We need a royal wedding. I'd love to be invited. At least we'll get a holiday to rest our claws and accents.
Someday these two will marry.
And with some luck, their marriage may result in lower taxes.
What if a cat doesn't go for the merger?
Urge her.
For as long as I remember, we've been told we'd someday wed. Every June until September, all their pushing and annoying hints.
I've got bruises with their fingerprints.
I can do much better, I am sure.
He's so immature. I see him smiling and my knees start buckling. I see inside him and my doubts are gone.
She started out as such an ugly duckling, and somehow suddenly became a swan.
So happy to be here.
Till now I never knew it is you I've been dreaming of. This is my idea.
This is my idea.
What a good idea. Such a charming and romantic notion.